Hello everyone, my name is Frank and you're welcome to the Vocal Lexicon TVL. And you're the TVLers. Today I have for you Aurora. Wow, I've got a lot of requests to do this video. So that kind of makes me excited as well to see this singer everybody's talking about. Okay, so let's go.
Listening to the ocean, I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away.
She has a cute, tender voice, almost like a treble kind of voice, like a childlike voice, and that makes it sweet.
From my hands, and had a dream I was seven, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows.
She also doesn't wear shoes like Angelina Jordan. Is it becoming a fashion?
I was dancing in the rain. I felt in love and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. The picture was a painting of you. And for a moment I thought.
Okay, I think this is another singer who uses her voice as an art. You know, she brings music, presents it in form of an art. She does a lot of nice, skillful stuff with her voice. Subtle, but very, very nice. You can hear vocal fry, you can hear some dynamics like crescendo. And by the way, I heard some really nice quick note bends. You need to be very spot on with those short, quick notes. Else, it won't really sound really good. But she nailed it. They were spot on.
Again, it wasn't true. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself. I've been putting sorrow on the forest place on my shelf. Da-dee-da. And I was wrong far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody.
She has some really top class stage presence as well. I can watch her all day.
I was dancing in the rain. I felt in love and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong.
Some really good transition from one register to another, like chest voice to head voice. Ta-na-ha, take me home. Ta-na-ha, take me home. Ta-na-na-na-na. You know that. Ha, like a falsetto or head voice.
I can't take it anymore. But I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall.
Subtle, nice dynamics. And you heard the quick note bend again. This is just art we're hearing. And what does it mean? It means that the voice can be used for beautiful acrobatics, beautiful stuff. It's like painting, like an abstract painting. You see different artists bring their own kind of abstract painting, and some of them can really be expensive. That's the same thing she's doing with her voice.
And I kept running strong and far away. Would I have enough the world someday? Even though take me home.
She looks pretty young, and if that's the case, this voice, this sweet, nice, tender, treble kind of voice, is it going to change? You know, as someone grows older, the voice deepens. Well, ladies, not so much, but it does change sometimes from this. So I wonder how old she is, and if she's maybe still as young as I'm thinking, then probably she may experience some change in her voice. It won't be like this in like 3 or 4 years time. She has some stage presence like no other I've seen this year, honestly.
Home where I belong, I can't take it anymore.
Ooh, beautiful, beautiful. It's nice. Aurora, no wonder you guys want me to do this video. I really enjoyed it, and I hope you did too, and I'll be seeing you in the next reaction and analysis video. Looking forward to more links, you know, to her other videos as well. All right, see ya. Bye bye. I've got this thing for you.